sent us to our room. He'd be the voice of doom. He said that we were thankful.